first, we're following breaking news in Gallatin County. That's where a man hit a cow on his way into work. That accident happened around 5:30 this morning on Highway 35 just outside Sparta. 9 Newsbreaker John Kane sent us this video. Police say a man hit the cow with his car, and then the cow hit another vehicle. Then a third vehicle ran over the cow. 2 people were taken to the hospital, and that cow died at the scene.